Allison here is going to do a Pallof press in the tall kneeling position. We position the knees far enough apart on the pad with toes touching together as we do this, and then she holds it at chest height and just slowly presses it out and back in. This is a great anti-rotation exercise. Our goal isn't so much the reps, but it is doing sets of 30 seconds of effort so we can go slow versus fast with it. All we're doing is pushing straight out.